All right, what's up, familia? Welcome inside the pad. Hope you guys are doing good. Keeping between the lines. Got your loads here. All right, let's fight. And here we got the movie Hard Times. Charles Bronson doing his thing. Oh, man. He's about to get into a nice, good fist fight. So let's do this. Here we go. It's just in a warehouse, man. Bare fist and all. Listen. That don't sleep on the sound effects, all right? Don't sleep on the sound effects, man. Yeah. Body shot. Ah, you like the way those fists are just moving like this? Nice jab. I'll tell you, man. Charles Bronson looks old already. You know, he's always kind of looked old. I like the way those punches kind of look like slaps. Hey, look at the old cars right over here. Try to stomp them into that wall. Standing straight up. I don't know if you guys see the cards right there to clock in and clock out. They're getting to work. Oh, see, now you made him mad. You don't make Charles Bronson mad, Holmes. There you go, backhand. Him out of the way. Ah, now you start breathing a little heavily, huh? They're a good fight scene, I'll tell you guys that much, man. Let's continue. Come on. Double axe handle right to the back. This again, man, you're just making Charles Bronson mad, Holmes. Everybody stands up just so straight too, man. Fight is over, man. So, man, all right, this movie, Hard Times, it's a good movie. It is, man. I recommend it, especially if you like Charles Bronson. But, you know, there's a lot of things going on in this movie. I like it. I enjoy it. But at the same time, I don't want to oversell it. And here's why. Because If you're not really into like old school movies like that, then you're probably not going to like it. If you basically you'll like it if you've seen it back in the days. But if you're barely gonna watch it today, I don't know. It's probably not gonna grow on you the way it did on me, man. But hey, it's a classic, so if you're into classics, you might want to go back and go ahead and watch Hard Times, circa 1975. As always, familia, live your life like you're on the road. Be aware of surroundings and always keep a safe distance. Blood makes you relatable. Loyalty makes you family. Till next time, this is Ed the Total Trucker. Over and out.